amazed. His break for fame came in 2009 when he released a video of himself doing bike tricks, which attracted much attention. He then quit his job as a motor bicycle mechanic and began his new career as a professional street and trials biker for Inspired Bicycles. 2010 meant the release of Way Back Home, featuring Danny riding through Edinburgh to his childhood home. It wasn't just a regular bike ride, but a crazy assortment of spins, wheelies and jumps, all completely fabulous. Since then, he has produced a wide range of videos, one of them called Imaginer, which has attracted 59,662,381 views, an astounding figure. Not only is he a very talented biker, but a friendly, polite, cheerful and determined person. A bike rider myself, I went to a nearby island, to the Isle of Skye, and rode in other parts of Scotland, and seeing the terrain firsthand really told me how skilled he must be. I watched his video, The Ridge, which is one of the most stunning feats I have ever seen. He endured bad weather, nightmarishly thin paths, and extreme peaks to truly make the crowd gasp as he rode across the Cullen mountain range. In another of his videos, Cascadia, he shoots down a ramp and dives into the sea, front flipping in the descent without even batting an eyelid. He has inspired me to be like him. I love bike riding with my friends and family, speeding down hills, racing across ramps, fording mighty rivers, streams. It's also much fun. Danny said in an interview, he loves what he does, and I can see why. And just to top it all off, in 2012, he had the honour of carrying the Olympic torch from Glasgow. What a hero. Thank you very much for listening.